What is up, everybody? It's your boy Mocho, and this is the life of nobody. Captain's Log Day 266. That's right, 266. 266 days. Boom. You already know what it is. It's the month of June. Got my co-host with me. Who is motherfucking Wonder Woman? Can we stop and say hello to her, please? Let's do that. Alright, shoo. Shoo. Alright. Where do I begin? I begin by letting you tell me about your day. Go. Good. Stay positive. Alright, let me tell you about my day. Well, my day begins when I had to wake up at 8 this morning and take my ass to work. That was not fun. I was just pretty much exhausted all day, you know, being the fact that I only slept 3 hours motherfucking last night. So, yeah, yet again, that sucked. So, I mean, but it's cool. You know, I slept. At least I slept. That's all that matters. Excuse me. But yeah, so work was work, you know, nothing special. Meyer ordered 31 cases of watermelon. And when I mean the cases, I mean those big ass tubs full of watermelons. Like, it's insane. Like, we don't need all that. And they gave it to us. So, that's what we're working with for the next few days. And I heard they ordered another batch tomorrow. And they put like a bunch outside and it's raining. Like, I knew it. This was gonna happen. They fucking up. Meyer fucking up, bro. I don't know what to tell them. But yeah. So, yeah. Right after work, you know, I stopped and I got me some Wendy's. Because you know your boy was hungry. I got Wendy's. That was nice. It was delicious. Right after Wendy's, I was walking home and Uncle Dennis saw me. He stopped and got himself some food real quick and then pulled a Yui and scooped me up and then brought me home. And then him and I chilled for a little bit, you know, we talked, you know, hung out, chatted it up, and then he left and I took a nap. I was so exhausted, I took another nap. I needed to sleep, so I'm finally awake and I'm doing my vlog now. And then I gotta go edit and then come home. But yeah, that's my day. Well, it's about that time. What time is it? It's the word of the day time. And you guys know we don't start with today's word. We start with motherfucking yesterday's word. So can we please begin with the word of the day? Let's do it. Estival. An estival is an adjective. An estival means pertaining or appropriate to summer. Estival. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was yesterday's word of the day. Let's begin with today's word. Apple polish. An apple polish is a verb. An apple polish means to carry favor with somebody, especially in an obsequious or flattering manner. Apple polish. An apple polish is spelled APPLE hyphen POLISH. Apple polish. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was your word of the day. Brought to you by dictionary.com, bringing you one word at a time. Boom. There it is. That was my video. There's my vlog. How do you like them apples? So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this, the day in life with Moob Show. You know, it is what it is. I make the best of it, and I just keep moving on. But yeah, so it's about that time, because you know I'm done. I'm over this. So you already know who it is. It's your boy Mucho, aka Mr. Nobody, and this is the life of nobody. Thank you guys for listening and watching my super ugly born ass. I really do appreciate it. God bless. If you could, go down and hit like, comment, subscribe, and share. Get your boy out in that world. And you know, before I dip off, I always leave you with a quick question. And today's question is, which movie did you like more? Hulk or The Incredible Hulk? Drop your answers down in the comments below. Alright, I'm gonna give you guys the meme of the day. And you know, it's time for me to skedaddle.